Big elimination tag team action starting right now. Both teams are looking to be the last one.
Umaga has been eliminated.
To be successful in a no disqualification match.
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent full force. Anytime you waste second guessing yourself, it's time for your opponent to get their hands on a weapon.
Yokozuna getting worked on right now.
Yeah, now Yokozuna's got to turn the momentum around.
Oh, man.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the heavens, splash from the top.
He's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, he might want to tag out just to have the fresher teammate in right now. Not that he can't fend for himself right now.
What he's doing is pushing back now.
Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command?
Knee lift!
Clean tag for his partner.
Here are your winners.
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm. Tag team elimination rules are a whole different ballgame from any other match.
Yeah, lots of different paths to victory. How the eliminations unfold or which team gets thinned down first can decide so much.
Ah, flip.
There it is!
A competitor has been eliminated.
I think it's over. Counter by The Rock.
The Rock has him.
A competitor has been eliminated.
From The Rock.
Uh-oh.
He's ejected from the ring. Bang, drop kick.
Oh, forced to the back of the neck.
Rikishi has been eliminated.
Come back from that.
Stiff. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Oh, man.
Oh. We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now.
Flatliner. Ridiculous standing shooting star.
It takes a certain level of athleticism to pull that off.
What a clothesline.
Good grief.
Big forearm.
Oh, round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors. No stick impact. Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Looking for something, anything under the ring.
Clearly thinking a steel chair is what's needed right about now. Intercepted.
Yokozuna has been eliminated. Umaga has been eliminated.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
What a clothesline.
Good grief.
Up fast.
Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners. The Rock, Rikishi, Yokozuna, and Umaga, the Wild Samoans.
What an impressive performance and victory. no disqualification match, nothing is off limits here.
This is the perfect setting for a superstar to fight without any regard for the rule book, and more importantly, any regard for their opponent.
Nice counter by Cena.
John Cena.
Uh-oh. He takes control.
Counters on count.
Cena has it.
From that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Big Sean.
And what a victory, surviving and ultimately. While they might have been considered a bit of an odd couple, there's no denying the chemistry RK-Bro has in the ring.
When I first saw that Orton and Riddle were teaming up, I couldn't believe it, Cole. I really didn't.
Carmelo Hayes has been eliminated.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call him.
Here are your winners. And the new FCW Classic Hardcore Champions. Randy Orton and Matt Riddle, RK-Bro!
In an Iron Man match, there are two schools of thought. Go all out at the start to his...
AJ's looking for it!
Styles Clash!
Did AJ get all of it?
Having a weakened arm can limit you in so many ways, making it harder to execute on even simple attacks.
We've seen how suffering that first pinfall in an Iron Man match can be hard to bounce back from, Corey.
Well, fighting from the bottom is not a position anyone envies, but don't underestimate how hard it is to score that. Choose any Seth Rollins nickname you want, they're all true, and the WWE Universe can't deny it.
Up for the electric chair, down for the drop.
I think we know what Rollins is thinking now.
Stop. AJ's eyes are glazed over.
Rollins lining it up.
Rollins just turned the lights out.
Rollins just a step too
slow. Yeah, here they come.
Face is picked up. How is this superstar doing this?
He returns to the ring.
And the DDT.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
He's looking to absolutely destroy his opponent with that chair.
He's been placed in the
corner. Rollins connects in the corner. And a springboard into the stomp.
Good night. Now Rollins needs to end this.
Evading offense.
AJ Styles. Setting him with the Styles Clash.
Rollins may be laid to rest.
Oh, an arm breaker. And he's taking this to the outside now. Caught in a bad position here. He's getting pushed out of the defensive.
You put in the work, now it's time to capitalize and get a point.
Oh, what a kick.
Nice hip toss.
What a drop kick. And back in the ring we go. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Styles imposing a flurry of offense.
And Rollins in need of salvation.
We are witnessing a moment. here.
Both of these incredible superstars are showing an immeasurable will to win.
How in the hell does Styles and Rollins have anything left on?
It's the desire to be recognized as the best in the world. And there's a neck breaker.
Ducks under.
Hey, kick. Nicely done.
He must have had that scouted. DDT! Got him where he wants him. Up and
Falcon.
And that maneuver really looks to have rocked AJ.
Yeah, Seth with the potentially game-changing offensive maneuver there.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
He can't afford to be down a fall. Hang on. Hang in there.
Looking to free the arm and does just that.
The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eighth. Clothesline to the back of the neck. T-Bar struggling to defend himself.
San Martino just smothering his opponent with offense.
Oh, man.
Everyone get out of the way. These two are abandoning all restraints.
Whip back into the ring.
Setting in, devastating submission coming.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, the living legend, Bruno Sammartino.
And we are looking at the last superstar standing in this matchup.
Defying the odds.
Pack challenge underway. Eight superstars all vying to be the one that.
A competitor has been eliminated.
From the hurricane, has a mic.
Setting him up.
Vertebraker. Umaga has been eliminated.
That shot looks more.
And this one might be headed ringside. Ah, oh, gets cracked by the overhand.
Undertaker.
It's going for the Dragon Sleeper.
Well, this won't win the match.
Ah, he breaks free, but will the damage prove to be irreparable?
Taker looking mortal here.
Super kick! Super kick!
Oh, man. Oh, man. A little extra luster behind that kick. Out of the way in time.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Can Undertaker withstand this onslaught?
Yeah, the Hurricane is clearly in control.
The Hurricane rising up top
from the top.
Inverted face lock
in the eye of the Hurricane.
Hurricane setting him up.
And we have a new champion. Unbelievable.
Here's your winner, and new Worldwide Wrestling Heavyweight Champion, the Hurricane.
And there you have it. The bell is rung, and anything goes in this no-disqualification match.
Roddy Piper has been eliminated.
So it's cold.
Here is your winner, Edge.
And what an uphill battle. Tag team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but nice right.
Here are your winners, Connor, Nick, Tornado, and Cena,
making their case for one of the best teams around.